to the students to get the very less number of time only we are achieving the results. Okay, that is important. Individual guidance, individual strategy. Some A person is working for person B, X, it won't work for the same thing for the Y. You can understand. That is the reason each and every individual aspirant is different. For me, I said together we can achieve. Okay, with including me, we can achieve that your goals. I am the person here to make you to maths optional is very easy, not lengthy. But you people are making the lengthy actually not easy. I am saying that you people are making the lengthy, that easy paper. Why? Because of collecting the books. Keep on do that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 when this books is over. And whenever that in phone call, yes, between interaction, distraction, lot of things are there. Therefore, my dear students, no need to prepare on that way. Okay, right. Okay, na? Right. This is the strategies you need to follow the throughout this exam. Okay, na? Then definitely we will get the good marks and you can give your best. That's it. How you are preparing, giving your best for SA to GS paper 4, and you can give the same best for optionals. None of the optional will be the advantages for anybody until unless you need to make the advantage that is within you, not for others. Each and every optional is the same. But if you have coming from the background and a little bit, I understand you, none of the optional, I am again emphasizing, none of the optional will disgrace you, whether you, whatever your optional is you are choosing. But one, you need to think before choosing any optionals also, or mathematics also. First of all, you can generate background and interest and a little bit passion in your goal. That's it. Background and interest is sufficient. Even one thing is missing. If you doesn't have the background, even though you interest, it will take the too much time. That is not the case. Why? Because from here to here, I need to travel. I need to have the one vehicle. That's it. Not on the slow basis. Okay. Suppose if you have the background, if doesn't have interest, it won't work. Because if you are not solving, if you are practicing, tomorrow Ramanasri is not going to write the your paper. And UPSC is not giving that such kind of chances. Okay. I understand. Tomorrow I am not writing. Even UPSC is not giving. Otherwise I would have been go for your exams only. UPSC won't give the chance. Okay, both are, we are the culprits in the society, public. Okay, right? Right. Because of background, therefore interest. Those both combinations will work, will fetch you the our dream score. Dream score. So 350 plus marks. Okay. Therefore, you can choose the maths as an optional if you have background and you have interest. Interest is nothing about, you know, I need to do study the lot of books. No. Hardly we are studying the 13, that's it. Beyond that is not required at all. If something medicine is not working, immediately I tell you the what is the medicine A1, not on the B. Okay, 13 books is sufficient. No need to go for it. In that also there are the combinations, small, in that there are the page numbers also, I can say that very less number of, I can say that even LPP or vector analysis or numeric analysis and computer programming or maybe complex analysis, this is hardly very small kind of. In the books also, maybe we have given in the website or no need to study from the page 1 to page end. My dear students, I am emphasizing again and again. Don't study from the page 1 to page end. See the syllabus first and what are the chapters they have included. You can go that. You can go ahead that way. You can skip which is not important or which is not in the syllabus. You can skip it. That's it. If people have the problem with that, what? They keep on every year. I have noticed from the 2002 to this, every author or every publisher, they keep on increasing the sizes. I don't know why. If people are, you know, doing all these things, they are making the mess. Not required at all, my dear. Why should we go for? I told you one problem, one, that's it. 1 or 2, that's it. Every model, 1 or 2 problems, that's it. That is, you need to restrict in your preparation for the IAS maths. Otherwise, it will take you the 10 years also, still your maths option syllabus will be the not over. It will take around 10 years, but still you people are challenging. You people are unable to come up with the finishing the syllabus. If people are unable to finish the syllabus, we should not do that. You know, we are not a research fellows, my dear students. We are cracking. Our goal is not a maths. Our goal is should be IAS. In order to, we can trust that what 300 to 350 are. That's it. This is sufficient. Rest of the things you need to do the some work on the rest of the things. If people are doing the keep on doing the maths from day 1 to day 365, it won't give you the more than 400. I am challenging automatically until at last you will become as a mad, you are unable to crack the prelims. That's it. It is not useful, you are not reaching the goal. Simultaneously, you can spend on the energy on the essay, GS1, GS2. You can put the target. For a year, you need to give the daily basis for 6 months, 5 hours time. After that, initially you are giving, to know the, all these things, you are giving what? 6 months, 5 hours. That's it. Total how many? 300. Suppose 5, 6 into 180. 180 you can make it as. Suppose 180 into 5 is nothing but what? How much? 1 by 2 into some time you are giving. After that you can 5 hours too, you can reduce only for practicing daily 2 hours. That's it. One thing it is over, then you can reduce the 1 hour. That's it. Your preparation, you can make the daily basis 1 hour for maths option. But initially you need to invest what? 5 hours. 2 and a half hours class plus maybe 2 and a half hours class for 1 and a half hour to 2 hours practice and half an hour break. That's it. Including break I am talking about. Okay, next 2 hours for daily basis, one syllabus is over. After that daily 1 hour, half an hour, 15 minutes, that's it. You need to be touched with the concept. That is the thing you need to follow. Okay, now, right, whatever we are saying that, you know, books for X proper is giving that, you know, these books. If people are simply are jumping into the book and you people are reading from page 1 to, see that syllabus first before choosing the any book, see the syllabus first. And see the PYQs, that is the best thing we are making to available because of, you know, before 2013 in the market you can search from that, you know, any place, there is no maths optional question. We have concise all these previous year questions from 1992 2017 on the at one place, no need to give the time. And sometimes in the classroom also we are giving the questions only group theory. All the questions students has to handle, otherwise we are not giving the going for the extra thing. You people have to handle. As a teacher, I need to make you to solve. Once the particular is over, next with the previous year questions. Okay, no? Only if people are take the simply download our question papers from previous year questions, what we have given, simply whatever in the classes only, so you can solve it. Whatever the number of questions you haven't solved, immediately ask me. Okay, immediately, sir, this is the question I haven't solved. Where is, I have understand the concept, but I didn't. No problem, we will guide you, my dear. You are our asset. You are country asset. How can't be our? Okay, we will guide you. We will give the whatever the number of time you are demanding. Definitely, but we won't ever never guide you. Some people are, you know, attending the class or some case sake of, no, why should I give the time? Ramanasri is not work. If they are solving their questions, at least they are attending the daily classes. Definitely we have to. Those are for me diamonds, those are Navaratnas, those are Ashtadiggazas, whatever you can call it as, there is the Maharatnas. Those students we need to focus. Because of they have been working, if you are leaving, oh, that is a harm to the our institute also. The institute, you know, that started in that, you know, 5 years back. I know that where that position, and today, what our position may be, next year, what is the problem? Everywhere we are matching into 5. Our improvement is also 5. How? Because of we are working on the only IAS maths optional. We are not focusing on any other thing. Maths option is our blood, our energy, our DNA, our RNA, everything. You can see that any teacher, any person or any institute, they are focusing multiple things. My dears, ask me specialist chahiye, not for generalist. If you want to succeed in this exam, you need to have the specialist and individual guidance. That is important. Not on the crowd. Therefore, you can focus and we are working only this thing. That's it. We won't work for any. Therefore, that way we are different from the entire room. you know, teachers. We are working only one thing, that's it. Clear? Right. Now, after that, that is I am saying that, see, why people are, you know, failuring? Because of, you know, they are, your people are reading all these unnecessary things. How you can get, where is the time to do the revision? Therefore, no need to do that way. Simply limited, and what are the page number to page? Page number to page, these are the things, this is the same. Suppose if I am talking about the LPP, first you need to know the why it is a linear programming. Why, after that, what are the methods? Graphical method, simplex method, dual simplex method, transportation method, problem and assignment problems. That's it. Other than this, what is that? Oddly, it will take what? Graphical method and LPP one class, simplex is a one class, and duality is a one class, and assignment is a one class, and that's it, five classes. If we are below average, if we are good speed, four classes, we can finish all these concepts. Are you understanding, Ji? Therefore, we are not wasting too much time. Why? This is a valuable time. Why should we waste, you know, some unnecessary things? People are simply preparing, you know, some, this book is a better, that book is a better, why book is a better? No. Not for books. You are not in a critic to justify this X book is a better than the Y, or Y books is lesser than Z. No, you are not a critic. You are not a review, book reviewer. Okay, simply see the syllabus. That's it. X things are there, you can go for it. Y things are not there, don't go for that book. Why should we? Okay, no? Therefore, all these are, you know, things we are giving that in on the study materials at one place. Best of the best. All these permutation combinations we have included in our study material within. Okay, no? Therefore, you can have to work on the path. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much.